I also in my head hadn't made a deal.
Yeah, totally fair.
I see the purpose of getting SB out. I do really understand that. But I don't see the purpose of putting SB and a Joker up. I like get why that could be beneficial. Because if Vito isn't used, then at least you're getting someone up. If Christian goes up, you'll piss off Alyssa no matter what. You'll piss off SB probably no matter what. And X, even though he did seem to hop off it, he will still be able to have his hands clean of it. And so why not just put them both up there? They might come for me the following week.
Mm-hmm.
But I would rather have Christian for sure out. If I can't get Christian out, me, myself, and I would rather have X out.
No, I do feel you on that. That's interesting. I don't think I've ever considered that scenario. I'm just straight up putting up the two biggest guys.
That's how I would do it. And then if one of them comes off, okay, see who comes off, unless it goes up. But that's because I don't have a working relationship with the ex. I don't think that anyone else would want me to do that. So I probably wouldn't.
They're like, holy shit, Claire's crazy.
They're like, what the fuck? Why the fuck are you doing this?
Wait, one thing I do want to ask.
Yeah.
I don't want to put your personal game at jeopardy.
Please.
If I did decide, I'm not saying I am, but if I did decide to nominate SB, and in my speech I said something like, I've heard you say my name, do you think she'd automatically know that you said it?
Probably. But it could have been. She would ask me. She would be like, did you say something?
Yes. <you're laughs>
I'd be like, maybe.
It is what it is.
It is what it is.
She had to have told the kings.
She had to have told the kings. So at least talked about it. Maybe she told Kai.
Yeah.
Maybe she told the Jokers.
Maybe.
She does work tight with Brett.
Yeah, because there's no way like you're the tightest person she's with in this house. She has to have told other people.
Yes.
Okay. So do you think it's okay if I said that? Like, would you feel comfortable with it? I don't want to throw you under the bus. So.
See how all your other conversations go today.
Yeah.
Don't tell her here that you heard it.
Oh, of course not.
But then see how all your conversations, I feel like it might come.